And that's a hard way to get elected president of the United States.
Well, one of the numbers that really jumped out at all of us around the table was the question on who was the more negative, who was running the more negative campaign, and almost by a 2-to-1 margin, the respondent said the Obama campaign was running the more negative campaign than the Romney campaign.
Partly, Joe, that's because the Romney campaign and their friends in the super PAC world have just spent tens and tens of millions of dollars specifically on spots accusing Obama of running a negative campaign. So I'm not surprised to see those numbers jump a little.
So it's not your negative ads, it's their negative ads accusing you of being negative that has caused
I think that had an